Hi everyone, today in my this video I'll tell you how you can enable auto touch screen in your device Realme 10 Pro Plus. If your auto touch screen is not working, I'll tell you few tips and tricks that you can use to do it. Before I start, if you are new to my channel, don't forget to subscribe and press bell icon. Watch complete video and learn how you can do it. Let's watch the video.